every magic item location in Baldur's Gate 3, Act 1. There are two magic items that you can get at the very beginning of the game at the chapel. After finding the secret sarcophagus where you get the withers, there is a chest that contains the Amulet of Lost Voices. Continuing further, you will find a sarcophagus that is heavily trapped. Inside it, you will find the Watcher's Guide.